In the 1970s, New York graffiti, rapping, and breaking became the prime expressions of a new young people subculture called hip-hop. 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 New York. 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 New York.